be controlled and subject to... standards! The guild has a some of your tricks, Sion!
You're not allowed.
Not you!
Nice try!
Thank you. Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Yeah. Sole is to commission another cycle to the world. just there.
Where did he go?
Down or down! Get down, Strong Sword!
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta. But the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
What happened?
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue.
Seguimi.
Pauline.
Mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
Andiamo. Let's do it. Squeal.
Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
This way. Thank you. stay close.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Send me your amici.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
We can get into the piazza. Today's final bonfire is still an hour away.
You won't get away!
Don't lose him!
him! How would you like to go, Rogue?
Please, enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
What skill?
Here, not you. You won't run away this time.
Arrivederci, dog. Merda.
Bear, put that dog down.
Which?
Done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Ready.
Leave them something to think about.
Get back here!
I will, you won't get away.
Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I have been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would do that.
Enough with the bard. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called me. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a foot.
If you serve. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
Get the...
He's in!
Less crime. The people have better lives. So some must leave. It is the price of progress. Why must the assassins always interfere? Like Giovanni. If he had just left well enough alone. I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio, how can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.